Indiana State Police say five people died in a crash on Interstate 75 near Lafayette, Indiana. Police say a semi rear-ended another vehicle in a construction zone just before midnight that caused a chain reaction crash that ignited a fire. The crash involved a total of seven vehicles. Officers say it killed three people in a minivan along with the driver of the semi that caused the crash and a driver in another vehicle. One other person was hurt.